mommy, or her mommy, okay? Because she says it's a reference to her mother. Right? But we can talk about the fact that, for example, if you look up close at her belly there, she has the eggs. On the one hand, mom is protecting her children, but at the same time, it functions as a kind of cage, okay? So you can't get out. So it's kind of that duality of nature. At the same time, you're this loving being, but you're also getting out there and functioning at the time.